The fear of flying has doomed everyone. Flying at over 700 miles per hour sounds devastating, and sometimes risk-taking. Of course, everyone is scared of heights, especially flying. When it comes to cars, though, everyone has no doubt of the dangers that might occur. To be honest, cars are much more dangerous than planes. Studies have shown that 21% of Americans have lost their lives, compared to plane crashes, which is at least 1.5% of fatal crashes. Some people avoid flights and prefer traveling overseas or driving, which costs twice as much as a single passenger plane ticket. Certainly, planes look and sound scary, but in reality, they're really not as bad as you think. Fear of flying is also known as aerophobia. Aerophobia is a feeling of anxiety or dread of being in the air. This sensation or feeling has no cure whatsoever. Let's think of it this way: your odds of being injured in a car crash are 1 in 114 cars, and your odds of injury in a plane crash are 1 in 9,821 planes. There is a very big difference. This case study shows that planes are much more safer compared to cars. Based on the statistics, planes are in fact 100 times safer than a car. How can you overcome the fear of flying? Well, that depends on your personal bravery. Remember that there is nothing to be afraid of. In fact, you should be afraid of driving as opposed to flying. Flying is just a way of transportation and is nothing to fuss about. If you still fear flying, push yourself to keep flying until you defeat your weakness.